What do you believe are the two major issues facing this assembly district, and how do you plan to address those?
I think one of the issues is opportunity and education, which is why I've been at the forefront of trying to get a CSU. I've done audits on our capacity. I have been able to address it in a multitude of ways. My new angle that I've just got through with a bipartisan bill is to present a bond to the voters in 2018 that would allow for three new campuses, deferred maintenance on our existing campuses, and some money for student housing. We can fight all we want to be able to get our own, but if we continue to live in a world of scarcity rather than a world of abundance, I don't think that we can fully develop California and have everybody be able to come to support us. So there are two of us representing San Joaquin County. If you look at Los Angeles, there is over 30 people representing that. So I'm never going to take the thing in votes. So I have to be as collaborative as I possibly can. I feel like my time on the Stockton City Council, my experience as a social worker, my experience as a community organizer really helps me to be able to make connections with people to help them see what our issues are, what our values are, and how what is good for the Central Valley is good for the rest of California. We cannot hold ourselves out as a paragon and a beacon of democracy and progressivism if we have the kinds of inequities that we have from coastal California to Central California. So education, huge issue, and with that comes to opportunities that we're trying to correct.